the chosen one, the EatFit spike of the day. And who did it come from? You'll know in a couple of seconds from now. No surprise. This was the opportunity, and this was the finish. A powerful, sizzling shot, cross court.